Hello everyone, this is Huang. I hope all of you are well. Last time we mentioned the word profitable. Then you may ask why this coffee vending machine is a profitable coffee vending machine and why this coffee vending machine business is a profitable coffee vending machine business. So today we will tell three reasons. Number one, this coffee vending machine is really small size. You just need to put a table desk in your office. Then coffee will be served for people. And you just wait for machine to make money for you, day by day, again and again. Number two, this coffee machine, you may see there is a front sticker. So you can put your logo on the sticker. Actually, not only in the front, but also to size. You can design your own sticker. This is definitely free advertising chance for you, isn't it? Number three, this is the most important. What is the cost of a cup of coffee? There are three big capacity of powder canister. Each canister, you can put 2 kilogram powder. So the total powder quantity will arrive 6 kilogram. Let's see, if a cup of drink need 30 to 35 gram powder. So 6 kilogram powder can make almost 150 to 180 cups of coffee. In the market, per kilogram powder cost about $3. 6 kilogram powder will be cost 18 US dollars. 18 US dollars can make 180 cups of coffee. So the powder cost for a cup of coffee will be $0.1 per cup. This coffee vending machine, you can put 60 pieces paper cups each time. In the market, 2,000 pieces paper cups cost about $30. So the paper cup cost for a cup of coffee will be $0.015. Water. This coffee vending machine, you can put 19 liter water bottle on the top each time. Let's say each cup of drink need 150 milliliter water. Then 19 liter can make almost 130 cups of coffee. In the market, 19 liter water cost about $2. So the water cost of one cup of coffee will be $0.015. Electricity. The coffee vending machine's power consumption is 1,600 watt. If coffee machine serve 100 cups of coffee, and other time in standby condition in 24 hours, it will be 3 degree electricity. In the market, 3 degree electricity cost about $0.7. So the electricity cost for a cup of coffee will be $0.007. Label cost and others. This coffee vending machines almost don't need any label. Just when you go to take out of the money from the machine, you can refill the powder, the cup, and the water at the same time. That's it. It's very easy. So the total cost of one cup of coffee will be powder cost plus paper cup cost plus water cost plus electricity cost. The total cost after calculator will be $0.137. You can sell a cup of coffee at least unit price $0.5. Then your profit will be 70%. If you sell a cup of coffee at $1, then your profit rate will be 140%. Or if you can sell a cup of coffee above to $2, then your profit rate will arrive 280%. Now you believe that this coffee vending machine is a profitable coffee vending machine, and the coffee vending machine business will be a profitable coffee vending machine business. Okay, that's all today. Next time, we will talk how much you can earn per month, per year, and how we can make the most money by having this coffee vending machine. Okay, so thanks for your watching. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.